Welcome to another edition of ATV Tech Files. In this tech file, I'm going to show you how to extend the life of the consumable rubber hoop cover on the A-Drums Artist Kit. If you're a heavy hitter, eventually you could split or deform the rubber hoop cover on the snare drum. Like the mesh head, the rubber hoop cover is a consumable. I'm going to give you a little tip in this tech file about how to prolong the life of this hoop cover. If you're playing a lot of rim shots, eventually the rubber is going to give way, maybe deform a little bit, or possibly even split. When that begins to happen, what you can do, I'm just going to mark here with chalk where there might be some problem with the rubber. I'm just going to pull this rubber cover off. Very easy to do. Then I'm going to reposition the rubber where the worn spot is not in a playing position on the snare drum. Also, keep in mind this little spot here, the seam of this hoop cover. You don't want to have this placed in a playing position. It's probably the weakest spot of the entire rim. So I'm going to place it away as well as the worn spot. Then I'm just going to put it back on, pushing it on the hoop. You'll feel it click into place. Work my way around. Very easy to do. Since there are no cutouts for tension rods, like some of the other manufacturers, you can place this hoop cover anywhere on the rim. When I get to the end, I'm going to want to stretch it a little bit and then press the hoop cover over. Make sure it's seated all the way around. I can feel that. And then I'm ready to play. Replacement hoop covers are available as a service item from ATV.